Hey guys, Matty Gazelle here, back with more Watch the Mighty. Game of Thrones, we're on Season 2, Episode 7, titled A Man Without Honor. It's kind of late, so I'm really in a relaxed mood. Just want to sit back, watch some Game of Thrones with you guys, and I'm excited to see what happens next. A lot of things are, I feel like, escalating to a moment of climax, I guess you could say. So let's go ahead and start and see what this episode has to offer. 3, 2, 1, start. Da, na, 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 na. Yes. It's amazing. When you record reactions to shows, everyone always has moods that they're in, whether they're good, bad, relaxed, excited. In recording, it's interesting because you always want to record when you're the most awake. And I'm not sleepy right now by any means. I feel just very relaxed. So if I'm not just overly talkative and like laughing and stuff, I'll laugh if it's funny. But I guess what I'm trying to say is it's interesting when you hit record, you could be in like a variety of moods. And like the way you react to something one day could be different than how you'd react to it another day. I guess what I'm trying to say. I know it sounds weird for me to just like randomly bring that up, but I was thinking about that. Like, because I always try to record as often as I can, and every day you just, I don't know, you behave differently about your recordings. And I just find that interesting. Also, Game of Thrones, it's been like a week since the last episode, but I'm still pretty fresh in my mind about what's going on. So we should be fine. Game of Thrones. As always, I'm gonna censor out any scenes that have nudity or graphic violence because copyright. Well, not just copyright, YouTube policy. Back to this little twerp. I do not like this guy. Giant. Okay. I hate this guy already. Okay, add this guy to the list of people I want to die. I was holding out hope for him for a while that he would turn around, but nope. He's an ass. Betrayed the family that took him in, all to try to please his father, who's a scumbag. Yeah, I just don't care about him. What group is this? Oh, they're probably trying to search down the escapees. Okay. Ooh, I hear a wolf. Or a hound. It's a hound, never mind. I don't know how I mistook a hound howl for a wolf. I'm an idiot, I guess. Oh, there's the wolves, though. I will say the wolves do look very CGI at certain times. He just cracked out with his hand. He's a goofy one, isn't he? Okay, back to John, sleeping with the girl. Forgot her name. She mentioned it in the last episode, but... Damn. Well, you'd be surprised. It actually was his first time. As we've learned, he is a virgin. He just Well, he better find his friends soon. They're in pretty dangerous territory. Oh, and there's a guy getting hanged. Gonna have to censor that out. That looks like a lovely place, doesn't it? It is a cool set piece for a show, though. Ooh, back to my favorite subplot right now. Wow, just like that. Burn the villages. Without. I love their relationship. It's so crazy. He's being so nice to her. The way she's holding the knife, very much like a stab in the back kind of thing. Yep, she was looking at his neck. Don't do it though. She won't. Most girls are idiots. I enjoy you, but be careful. I enjoy you, but be careful. Huh. Huh. I'm so fascinated by this, like, he's smiling. Wow. Who would have thought that would become my like favorite subplot right now? This guy's just trying to help you. Be a little nicer to Daenerys. She's just trying to help you. Although, to be fair, her dragons were stolen, so understandably upset. This girl's weird. I feel like they're gonna end up together. Just kind of the vibe that's going on here. We'll see. Okay, I assume this is back to Rob and his army. Dang, look at that group. They're doing well in the war. So it's been going. Too many prisoners. It's because he's so nice. Doesn't want to kill prisoners of war and stuff. There is a very sweet couple. I like those two. I specifically really like Rob, but the girl's growing on me too. Okay. Back. I mean, you are a fool. You're a moron. Every moment, this guy is just going up the ranks of people I want to go. Okay. Back to Daenerys again. She's gotten like 30 seconds of screen time this episode, not much. Yeah, your brother was an ass. Ugh. Remembering that twerp. Find the dragons. Let's get them back. Let's get the dragons back. I want to see those things like grow and like start to be a badass force to be reckoned with. This girl's weird. John's so innocent. Don't fall for it, John. Gods, you're dull. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She's running. Oh, she fall into something? Holy crap. Uh-oh. Oh, she led him to her people. Are you kidding me? Oh, great job, Snow. Well, you're in trouble now. Okay. Oh. Wow. Damn. She pulled that shit out so fast. She's like, "Don't F with me." That's badass. No hesitation. Yeah, because he's the father. because you guys are freaking weirdos. You can try to love Joffrey. That piece of shit. Yeah, good luck with that. Jamie looks so rugged right now. It looks way different. There. A painter. Only user. Nice. That's why did I know he was going to whisper that? Yep. Yeah, why did I know? Why did I freaking know he's going to say that? Really though, you're going to kill him. Oh, don't walk in there, you dumbass. He's going to take your keys or something. Oh my gosh. People, camp. Hello. Jamie's going Rambo on your guards. Holy crap. Wow. Terrible. Terrible guards. And you're using a skull to paint red? Oh, tattoo? It's the girl with the big eyes. Yeah, dude, her. That's weird. Her eyes are definitely like edited to look big. It's weird. That's creepy. Maybe it's just like an illusion, not illusion, but a optical trick. Is it the dude then? Cut his hand for her? Someone in this room is with her. That's a thief. Ooh. Oh shit. He's gonna overthrow all the other people? Oh, this guy's about to do some like magic shit and kill everyone, isn't he? Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. All right. Oh, it's the twin. Okay, that freaked me out. What the hell's... Whoa, it's an illusion! Dude. House of the Undying, they're literally like immortal? What the hell? Okay. That I'm gonna talk about that after this episode. Wow. Oh, he tried to get away and they caught him. Wow, okay. Needless to say, they do not like him very much. Can't say I don't enjoy seeing this piece of shit tossed around, but you know. Oh my. Punch him. Punch him. Gag him. Oh my gosh. Shit's in motion. Whoa. They're both trying to control him. I wonder why he looks like him. Oh, boo-hoo. If you expect me to sympathize with you, ain't happening. Anyone else? Sure. You know. Boo-hoo. I will never sympathize for her. Is that a woman? Wow. Wow. Again. She's gonna have a Brienne stomp the shit out of this guy. I hate. Dude, why are the Lannisters? Oh, is she gonna kill him? Shit. Wait, what? They're burned bodies of kids? It ends right there? Okay. Hold up. I need to remember the part that kind of blew my mind. Just getting back a little bit. Sorry for the delay. So there's obviously that with Jamie. So much this episode. There's just a bunch, man. Like, okay. I remember the part that was the wildest part. Okay, so the scene with Daenerys in the room with all the council members, that was wild as hell. I did not expect that guy to overthrow everyone, and then that guy actually legitimately has like some sort of power to like multiply himself and not die, like that creepy looking ghoulish guy. So I guess Daenerys is gonna get control of the entire place with the help of the one dude and get her dragons back, so that's cool. But wow, really excited to see what happens there. With Arya and the Lannister King. That stuff is so interesting. That's such a unique relationship. It's kind of interesting how they're buddy-buddy, yet they're secretly, like, moral rivals. And, like, they would definitely kill each other if certain situations were different. And it's just wild. The stuff going on right now in the show is kind of crazy. And I really like it. There's just, and then the whole Jamie thing with him killing that dude and running away, and like, I wonder if he's gonna die. I feel like a weird moment for him to die, like, in the cell from Lady Stark. But who knows? Anyway, I thought that was a great episode. I thought a lot happened, a lot of jaw-dropping moments. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, and until next time, this has been Mighty Gazelle, hoping you all have a mighty day. See you guys.